Well, well, well. Welcome back. Privateer FX coming at you. New York Open. Dollar yen continues to march higher. Euro yen also. At the highs now, 112.56 and 131.45. Not much to do here. I think Euro yen's going to be a sell at 132 the figure. Should be good resistance up there. But no trade as of the moment. Still core short euros, core long dollar Swiss, but very boring session, 10-point range in euro. Dollar Swiss is a little bit higher because euro Swiss has popped up here, so we've had, 20-point range in dollar Swiss, but in general, incredibly boring day, and we're just waiting for this CPI number to come out in America. Trump has said some idiotic, asinine stuff out of NATO. I won't even go into that because it's just Donkey Kong stuff. It's still hard for me to understand how he's addressing NATO. But he is, and voila. We won't get into that. Basically, no change, keeping it light. No real massive conviction here. We're just long dollars, trying to get a nicer and nicer average. But there's not much volatility, so there's not much trading going on. I'll show you this cable chart because it's kind of interesting now. If you think that's a shoulder, that's a head, that's a shoulder. Here's your neckline. Also happens to be the Boris bottom. 131.90. That was the low of the day Boris. Mr. BJ resigned. We might get a little bit of get some juice if we get down through that. But again, CPI is going to be the main driver. Let's watch that. I do believe the stock market is going to turn. We're up at 27.88. We talked about selling high ones this morning. So here we are. It's high. Probably sell some S&Ps here. 27.88 and a quarter at the moment. This is the high. Between sort of 88 and 91, I think you can sell, and then you just have to leave your stop above 97. Anyway, there we are. That's all we really got for you for now. We're just watching this CPI. If this thing does come in hot, we expect dollar Swiss to shoot through 100 today. All right, folks, catch you all tomorrow.